Gustavo's gonna show you how to do a cat-cow. This is good for warming up for the deadlift, and it should be part of your deadlift setup as well, because it's gonna get your thoracic spine, your lumbar spine, your hips where they should be for doing your deadlift. Start by getting to a tabletop position, so hands under the shoulders, knees under the hips. The next thing you're gonna do is exhale. You're gonna lift through here and around like a cat would, stretching everything out. This is important because it puts you in the worst possible position you could be for the deadlift. But what it sets you up to do is get into the best position you could be for the deadlift as well. So the next thing we're gonna do is we're going to inhale, engage our lats by pulling our shoulders back towards our hips, engage our spinal erectors through the thoracic spine, the lumbar spine, and rotate our hips so that we put some tension on the hamstrings. This is the position you should be using for your deadlift, so practice it here on the ground first.